To the Lord. Basically, the progression I used is a do fa sol chord. So we have it as this way.
Sing unto the Lord.
The groove. So it's like a
do, 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 fa, fa, do. Sing unto the Lord.
To a sol chord. So instead of the sol, I played a suspended two chord on the C, on the sol. So
it's sing unto the Lord.
Basically a mi fa mi or do fa do progression. Yeah. Right.
Sing unto the Lord, and you song. Sing unto the Lord, all the soul. Sing a holy one from your heart. Oh, hallelujah, the Lord is God. Sing unto the Lord.
Thank you very much and keep practicing. God bless you.